S70 starter with electronics switch first video, serial number 1692. Let's check if this is 1692. Please follow the protocol. First is only free turning without doing anything. Yes. Good. Move the pinion forward. We want to free turn the engine. Yes. 1, 3, 4, 2 turns. Let's check. Yes, the pinion has moved forward. It has engaged. Please carry on further. So once the pressure comes, we are free turning. Can you observe the flywheel turning successfully? Good. Now you are ready to go to wind. Please wind the starter up till red, but slow down at yellow. I want to show the window at yellow. Operator, please stop at yellow. Yellow springs, thank you. Please carry on up till red. Fine, fully wound. Both disc springs visible. Okay, start the engine, please. Kill the engine. I want to again try, please. Slowly, no need to free wind. It is a good starter. Requesting to again stop at yellow. I want to check. Yes. Pair of yellow disc springs visible. Please continue winding up till red, please. Pair of red disc visible. Start the engine. So shut down the engine. See, once the engine is started, the white disc springs come back. Starter is empty now. Requesting to again please wind. Engine move forward, engage. Carry on. No need to stop at yellow. S70 starter fitted on Cummins NT855. Start the engine, please. Thank you. Shut down. This was the serial number. I want to continue show. This was the serial number. This one. No editing of the video. Next video to follow. Second starter to be fitted. Thank you.